diversity and inclusion is really about encouraging people to bring their entire identity to work and us leveraging that because we all bring with us something so unique.
So when we think about the startup community, it's a group that can't afford not to care about the diversity and inclusion discussion. We know that group needs to genuine innovation when you have true diversity in your teams, and startups are there to innovate and to problem solve. So we've got to tackle it.